Trying to get like your spread of colors on shocks, you could do like Temple Garden Steam Vents, like Reading Pool Sacred Foundry. You casting something? Yeah. I'll need black. Draw trigger. So if you draw, so exactly Tribal Flames kills me. Is that what happens if I attack? These don't cast Dragon Band.
True.
You did say you want to cast this Dragon Band.
It's gotta be one of those. It's gotta be one of those. Alright, this is gotta be one of those. What's my hand?
That's the hard part. Alright, give us defense. Alright, I'll take my turn. Yep. While you shuffle.
Drucker.
Yeah.
Two damage.
Yep. I should probably just scoot to the screen, but I'll play on one more turn cycle.
I'll use a treasure for
yep.
Pest.
Yep. I'm not next. Tell me that yet. Unfortunately, not one of the ones that touches my mind.
It's a free pull.
So you're at 16? Because you fetch him on fetch shock. Am I going to take my turn while you do that? I'll grief pitching. Yeah. Oh, two brawlers. You do have lands, okay.
I'm trying to just cast this on this guy in my turn.
I mean, maybe, but then you don't have anything else to do?
Yeah, not achieving my game plan.
So it depends.
Yeah, he's not looking amazing, folks.
I'm gonna give you some advice to him. He's got black cards in his hand.
Yeah, and he's got a Dothy Grief going on, so he's gonna steal something.
Yeah.
I don't know why you're thinking, why not get this guy? I guess that you sacrifice your attacker to use it on my guy.
Right.
So it's not
good. Which is like the thing. It's kind of awkward.
It's kind of a 2-for-2.
Well, kind of. The cards in my hand were different this week.
Where's the Undying Malice?
Oh, I wish. I really wish I had. This is just really weird, is kind of where I'm at with it. Yeah, I'll take the Leyline Binding. Over here. Let me sack a non-token creature. I'll swing for 30.
Sure.
Go ahead.
It's only that, I mean, so for a while I run Brother
Painter. Sure. Oh, now things get interesting.
Have you ever went with one over two?
I'm at 20 still. Please only make this turn. Yeah, I'll swing for 3.
Sure.
Turn 10. Another Dolphy.
Sure.
Go ahead. Yeah, that's exile. Can't get anything with it, but. Man, I should put that Shadowy Backstreet in this deck.
I wish I had engineered explosives against you.
Yeah. I do have a lot of different CMCs, though. You get a surveil. Put something good in the exile for me.
Is that your turn?
What's up? Yeah, because you did that on my Insta, right? Yeah. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, because I just hit you and then played it off you. Yeah.
Play forced.
Okay.
Because then that goes to them, and then I just...
Yeah.
Well, you can only cast it for one, right?
Yeah, just domain one. Yeah. Alright, so I got a 10.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here.
Okay, better late than ever. After all my Dossie.
Okay.
Sack it, choosing Scion. This triggers a comeback.
Could you do it with the Tribal Flames twice or no?
It only does it for one.
Oh yeah.
I mean, I can like sack Tribal Flames, have it go, and then play it.
So what are you trying to get? The Ley Line or
I'm
the
Scion?
Scion?
Yeah. So now I guess I have
Ley Line. So what happens if I... What happens if I kill the Scion? Does it go to my graveyard but then it goes back to the Dossie?
Yeah, because it'll try to go to your graveyard and then goes to the Dothies.
That's hilarious.
Yeah, it's great. So, I mean, I guess I could just, like... Okay, so if I lay my binding here, then it definitely... Then I can't put it on anything, but I have the block. I attack, I go to 13. Still have the block. Then I take 6 to 7. Probably attack. Attacking is probably just better because I can see it's 6. So 3. So you take 3, I gain 3.
Yeah. Done?
Yep. I'm on all 4 drops.
Did the main get worse?
I'm all done. Yeah.
10. I want my Scion.
I'll assume you didn't play that before combat, and I'll block. So I'll take 6. Go to 7. Draw. Swing for 7.
Yep. Oh yeah, he's a counter.
Yeah.
So, good game, Sally.
GG's.
Why does this deck have so much mana?
I mean, you have to play 20 lands, because you need to cast your Stow. And then you just kind of... Because you want to be able to get up to 4 mana to be able to double spell. Because you're like on so many 2 drops. But yeah, it's a little.
Your curve tops out at 4. I'm going to get to that.
Well, it's like not even that. It's just that you're, like your curve tops out at 2 plus 2.
Sure.
And if you're able to get a. If you get a Cobham in play, you can start to loot them away.
Planes.
You guys all done?
Yeah.